Guys, this is Cole School, back with another video. This time I'm hoping the Wi-Fi works, and I can probably only be able to post videos once a week now. School and stuff. My aim is a camera. Yeah, it should be okay. It's minimal. What should we use? You know what? Let's go with Soda Jet, but yeah, it's this. See you in a second for the races. Anyway, we got Rainbow Road. This took me like 3 tries to get it to work. Oh my god. Why am I not recording my... I swear to god that my connection works perfectly. No, I'm serious, I played yesterday. I haven't actually recorded in a while. I'm only uploading once a week now. I am not very good at everything. She target shocked as well. I have a flashlight, damn it. Oh no! Damn it. But I seem to be really bad at like this Rainbow Road. I'm really good at the Rainbow Road and Mark. Oh wait. Get out of here. Oh come on! I didn't deserve that. We're going all the way back there. Get out of the way, Luigi. Why didn't you do the shortcut? Aww. God damn it. Two SNES Rainbow, two Rainbow Road and a Rainbow Road, and SNES Rainbow Road. Start off in first, now a second. Oh, shit. That red shell went really well. Ah, I tried to get the jump. Don't even this card just start laying off. Those are really bad. Oh, mushroom. It's gonna come in handy. Can I have it? Will not come in handy. That was close. Almost too close for comfort. We've kept a steady second. Oh, leg second. As you can tell by my VR, I have... But someone is just, you know, as you can tell from my VR, I have played a lot of Worldwide, well, like a bit of Worldwide. Oh shit! Jump off the track! Second place, I'll take it. Okay, we just managed it. Yeah, let's go. I saw that guy. Was him out. That bottom. Goodbye. More money. I need money. What we got? Mushroom will be nice. Triple greens. I found that going up there is actually slower. I tried it on Chance. Disrespect? What do you get? I'm gonna explain something. The screens are not like ice on the bottom screen. Neither are they ice on the top screen. See, give me this one. Yeah, I was gonna update that one. I'm just gonna go this way. We're in last. So you get good items. But we can't, still can't kill trees. Keeping this. Keep checking the bottom screen. That wasn't really good. I'm just gonna hit this. I'm probably gonna get. And that works too. I'll take third. If you don't know what that bomb. Yep, third. I'll take it. What was I going to say? That was the third race, I think. First one was in the Rainbow Road. Yay! I have the highest VR in the room by 47. Yeah, that's cool. We're not even that good at this game. Koopa City, also known as New Bowser City. Child you. I'm already dead. Me. I'll take it. Fucking hell. Double fucking hell. This is not lost. I'm still not lost. Not lost. That was Mario Kart 7 and 7th. Oh, very funny. Oh, my gosh. This is just a Nintendo channel. So if you have any Pokemon channel, clearly it's not a Pokemon channel. Since I am playing a non-Pokemon game. It's just Nintendo. More like a video game channel. Okay, it's a video game channel. You got that? Video game channel. Games I Play channel. Oh. Back spam. I should probably be posting more Mario Kart lessons. Except my Banana Cart video, which I basically got like... My Banana Cart video got like six views. My most viewed video is still like a Robot Ravage part one. That is my most viewed video. And I already told you guys that I'm not going to be posting another video like that in a while. So 40 people are like Lego Dimensions and nope. Who is my other subscriber? I want to know who my other subscribers. I know there's one, Speak Properly, go check him out. Just search it up on the internet, I don't think I need to leave a link. And I don't even know how to anyway. I should probably look that up, which I will. And I'll try to leave a link to his channel in the description. To be honest, I don't really enjoy Lego Dimensions that much. Or the films. Just putting that out there. Other than that, I think we can afford another one. It's gonna be like, what, 11 minutes into the video? Yeah, so no. Wow! I don't like that name, but I like the amount of VR you have. I got one of my favorite Mario Kart 7 tricks. Well, my favorite Mario Kart 7. Better tracks. I like this track. And we are like it in the remake. Let's go. First place. Second place. Fucking hell. Wow, dude. Sap. Why didn't he take the shortcut? Well, people didn't actually did take the shortcut. So the guy at the start took the shortcut, but then the guys took the shortcut from us. Uh-huh. My life makes no sense. But one of those guys did have most of yours. Ooh. Speaking of the devil, I'm keeping this. I have when someone gets a shock. Or other reasons. Am I the condition on the shortcut? Oh, we'll let someone get the shortcut. Yeah, dude, I have a strong thread, and the guy lost does not know how to use items, so. Yep. This is the whole thing. Oh, he's dead. First place! But not for long, though, because the other guy's good and has a big dash around King, too. With my stories. Yeah. I haven't got the new game in a while, dude. Yeah, I've played this game in a while. The last video I showed was I made when I filmed the last three videos. So I haven't filmed in like a few weeks. World record status, honey. Except, guys, let me know in the comments if you want to comment if the coconut mall ultra chocolate is possible in Mario Kart 7. Because I want to know. Yeah. Oh, how do you touch the banana? Do you want to fight? I'm going to know. I don't know. Me. Let's go! And that's the end of the video. Okay, bye, because otherwise I'm gonna run out of time. Thanks for watching. Comment below if